Hello, this is New England Industrial Machinery, and we're doing a video demonstration of a Cuttermaster end mill grinding machine. It's a model MG30. Serial number 5636. Has a 1/3 horsepower, 115 volt single phase motor. Has the air bearing collet fixture holder, 5C collet type. Little centering height, center height gauge. Has the wheel mount, no wheel. Has the cover, has a work light, but bulb must be out. It does not work. Little box of different goodies, I guess you'd call them. And go ahead and start it. And the air bearing has air. And it just nice and smooth. Index collar. Put it in position, you can index it. Seems to be in good working order. Everything operates. Move the table. The head in. Good. Head tilt. You can see there. As forward reverse direction. That's the machine. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. We'd be happy to help you. Thank you.